A big win today for Grant Enfinger as he took home the checkered flag at the ARCA Mobile 200 at the Mobile International Speedway today, making him the 37th driver to win in 51 ARCA races. This also makes it his second consecutive win with an almost flawless race. And despite the win and a great day on the track, there was a 15-car pileup, but that did not stop the drivers getting back on track.